Hello and welcome to QLab TV. I want to give you a quick tip about QLab's rent-to-own feature. For rental licenses, you decide in advance which days the license is active for, and you only pay for the days that the license is active for. Something that can be confusing about that is that you can pay for multiple date ranges of rentals in advance. So if I have 3 weekends in a row where I'm using QLab, I can buy a rental license from, say, Friday to Sunday, 1 week, Friday to Sunday, the next week, and so on. And each of these days can be purchased at the same time and installed on your show machine immediately. Okay, so I've bought those rental licenses and I've opened up my license manager in QLab by clicking QLab Manager Licenses. I'm gonna log into my account and install the rental licenses. Okay, here are the two rental licenses I bought and I can just install both bundles on this computer. Now that you have the licenses installed for your 2 weekends, you don't have to do any last minute license purchasing and you can relax and focus on your show. If you've rented enough QLab that you're ready to buy a full license, all of the money that you've spent on rentals can be reused to buy a full QLab license. In this case, I've only bought the rental license for 2 weekends, so it might not be as dramatic as some cases for people that have bought a lot of rental licenses, but I'll show you how it works. Here I've added a standard QLab audio license, and I can apply my store credit to that purchase, cutting $72 off, which is the equivalent to what I spent on the rental. One additional thing you can do with store credit is trade in old licenses that you aren't using anymore. Or you can change a video license to an audio license. If I go into my account and look at my licenses, you can see that I have a QLab 4 bundle that I'm not using anymore because I'm using QLab 5. We have another way of upgrading QLab 4 bundles, but here's a way of showing you trade-ins. I've selected my QLab 4 bundle, selected trade-in, confirming a couple actions because this will uninstall QLab 4 on the machine that it's currently installed on. And now, all of the store credit from that trade-in is available for me to use in the store. If I go back to shop, you can see that I can apply an additional $499 to my license, and between that and the rental, I own it. Thanks for watching this overview of QLab's rent-to-own system. All the money that you spend on rentals can be used to buy a QLab license. If you ever want to trade in a rental license early, you can do that, or as soon as the rental dates have passed, those get automatically converted to store credit, and you can use that to buy any standard QLab license. Thanks for watching.